Well, today was a big day for NASA as it revealed its first ever retrieved asteroid sample.
Pretty exciting. Meteorologist Heather Wellman joining us now to explain the mission and what scientists have learned about the samples already.
Yeah, NASA says that the OSIRIS-REx mission is going to provide the basis for generations of research, cluing scientists into the origins of Earth. The sample was collected at the asteroid Bennu, and the material is likely 4.5 billion years old. It's quite a journey to get there and back, too. OSIRIS-REx was launched in September of 2016 from Kennedy Space Center. It then took 2 years for it to reach Bennu, millions of miles away and just 1/3 of a mile wide. OSIRIS-REx circled Bennu for another 2 years before gathering a sample. Finally, a 1.2 billion mile return flight and then a fiery but safe landing for the sample in Utah just last month. This is the first U.S. mission to retrieve an asteroid sample. All other samples had to burn their way through Earth's atmosphere unprotected, so they're considered contaminated. I spoke with the lead technology engineer for the mission who's tasked with maintaining this sample's purity.
We help facilitate how that actually happens, how things get taken apart, while also maintaining the sample's integrity, right? We're making sure the sample's kept safe. As we're flipping, as we're moving things to a mechanism, as we're starting to take apart things, and there's less and less hardware that's protecting the sample.
It's a pretty complex process, so it's going to take about another 2 weeks to extract everything they brought back. So far, NASA confirms that the sample contains organic carbon, as well as water-bearing clay minerals and iron. Those are key building blocks for sustaining life that we know of. Their existence on Bennu could unlock mysteries of Earth's formation. And the OSIRIS spacecraft isn't done yet. After dropping off the Bennu sample at the edge of Earth's atmosphere, it actually turned around and headed back into space towards the asteroid Apophis. It should get there in 2029. Back to you.
Pretty cool. Thank you, Heather. NASA plans to launch another asteroid orbiter on Friday from Kennedy Space Center. That mission, known as Psyche, will explore a metal-rich asteroid between Mars and Jupiter. Pretty fascinating stuff. Mm-hmm.